conference battle here at the Bradley Center in Milwaukee as the Bucks look to work the home court to their advantage. And here it comes, the NBA on 2K Sports. For myself, Kevin Harlan, and my broadcast partner, Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. Welcome, everyone. The starting fives for our game. Here are tonight's starting lineups. And the guys checking out DeMar DeRozan here. What can we expect?
Yeah, he's one player who doesn't need a lot of space to get to the basket. He's really crafty. He can blast his way straight through traffic. He's really strong.
And also, he catches a lot of defenders off balance, Steve, with his ability to pull up and drain shots off the bounce. It's a very effective skill to have.
Taking a look at Chicago. They've really been on a roll. They've gone 5-1 in their last six games.
You know, I think for Chicago, quite honestly, guys, they're playing a brand of basketball that very few people thought they were capable of playing at any point this season. Never mind right from the start. And for a
team that... Alrighty, yo, what is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. DDG94 here. Back with another react. NBA 2K Mycareer game plan today. We're taking on the Chicago Bulls. We out looking for revenge. Oh, I got him. Give me that. Let's go. Switched up a couple of my signature skills. Since finisher don't work, decided to take that off. Also took interceptor off. We got him. He's reaching. I'm teaching. Let's go, Giannis. We is not losing this game today, man. Not going down like that. Last game, they cheated us. Last game, they completely cheated us. I know they cheated us, too. That was ridiculous. That last game was ridiculous. Come on, man. That was an A-minus. How did I miss an A-minus?
One of the things they've done, guys, is taken pride in their free throw shooting this season. And rightfully so.
About a minute and a half through the first quarter. DeRozan with it. He's coming up a 22-point game against New Orleans.
Rebounding was impressive as well. As he made some big boards, really helped out on the ground. I'll just say that better go in.
Well, I think this is the start they want. Come out and put some points up early.
That's my 1,000 point. Okay.
There's a screen by Williams.
That should have been a steal. Please, no. Thank you. Ain't no fucking way. Come on, dog. Come on, dog.
Well, those chances are almost always 2 points for him. I guess the defense did what it had to do to bother him.
And here's a rundown of the rookies already having a huge impact in their first season. These are the NBA's rookie scoring leaders. Look at the franchise.
Some bullshit. We already starting off like that, man. Them was wide open layups, dog.
Steve, and he has not disappointed anybody this season. He is a true talent.
Here's Antetokounmpo after the made shot from Buffy.
Oh my God.
And here we go, the Bulls fast break.
Thank you. Let's go, Lillard.
4-on-3 as they bring it up. Lillard with it, now guarded by Buffy. Not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down. That's 7 points for the franchise.
They're not about to cheat us out this win again. Solid defense there for Middleton. Bucks passing. There you go. Let's go, man.
Lillard's got his first bucket of the night.
But the drive to the bucket was nice, but how about the finger roll finish?
First quarter play and just over 3.5 minutes in. Here's Ball. The finger roll finish at the bucket.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on.
And one. Let's go, man.
Comes in for Damian Lillard. Now here's DeRozan, looking for his first basket still in this one.
You know, next time he has that much space, he should just go straight up with it and leave the fadeaway at home. Park that fadeaway.
No good from the franchise.
Major defensive lapse right there. He's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them.
Here's DeRozan, averaging 16 points a game. Here's Vucevic. Out of bounds as the Bucks gain possession. Now we get a chance to check out the standings out east already.
They're right behind us, too. They're right behind us in the standings. I don't know how Chicago behind us in the standings, but okay. Okay, 2K. Believe what you want to believe. Believe what you want to believe, 2K. This is not the team to compete with us. The shot here. Oh my God.
The shot's good from Buffy. And he came off that screen. The defense just couldn't get over the top. Beautiful play.
Yep, and without a hand in his face, he's going to bury those.
And Doris Burke has a report for us from the sideline.
What? Man, you should have shot that. Let's go.
He did some work at the line, drawing a lot of fouls and knocking down the free throws. Numbers like that are rare to see by any player in a game he'll always remember.
Thank you, Doris. It was a performance that has to have their upcoming opponents terrified, Clark.
Well, I know this opponent should be terrified because there's a good chance the momentum he gathered last night carries right over into this game.
Well, some of it will carry over. That's inevitable.
Let's go. Pat, give me one. Okay, Giannis, the putback. Nope. Come on, man. Why are y'all double teaming Zach? Stop double teaming. Oh my God! How does that happen?
Rank in the league stats. First in field goal percentage, first in free throw shooting, and they're also ranked number one in taking care of the ball. Not many turnovers. They value possessions like no other.
And the shooting is really what stands out to me. This is a team that does such a good job of finding open looks and being selfish. They work offensively, they make good shots, and when they do that, they're on their game. They're tough to beat.
Let's go. Let's go. I don't know why this game keep freezing for some odd reason. I don't like that. I just put the 32 gigs of RAM in here. I shouldn't have no more problems after this game. Let's go.
Away from.
Oh, wait, dang, let's go and one.
Let's
I am not playing around today. These boys getting done up. These boys getting done up today. This is revenge. That game was fucking ridiculous what they did to us. These niggas was making threes like it was nothing. Knowing damn well the fucking Chicago Bulls is not like that. Take that. Oh my god, come on, game. Foot was on the line. Good, good, good. Milwaukee has gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter, getting one of five attempts. 3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Got him. Hey! I'm standing in that paint, Zachary. Go out. Let's go at the buzzer. Not playing around today, man. Not playing around today, man. It's ass whoopings going on in here, man. Freedom. It's ass whoopings going on today. I ain't taking no L's. We ain't taking no L's today. Put that thing up there. Let Lillard get some and one.
Contributed with his passing, some assists. And a tough matchup, but the Bulls are staying afloat. They've got to do a better job protecting the ball and valuing each possession. They've not done that. Their turnover numbers way too high through two quarters. Andre Drummond making his presence felt early. He's got 8 points and, as usual, a big factor on the glass. And that's all there is for the Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
Now it's been a one-sided affair so far through the first two quarters, but there's plenty of time to mount a comeback. Yeah, it's been a clinic out there by the franchise.
Yeah, he was on a mission there in the first half, just trying to get into the lane every time possible. Aggressive attacking basketball.
Let's go. Damn it.
Middleton is out there with Andy DeCumbo. Then there's Robin Lopez and Paul Russo hit up the two. Williams in the post, defended by Andy DeCumbo. Williams passes the ball. He kicks to Drummond, six to shoot. Shoots a three.
That should have been an and one. That should have went in.
Before you now are the rookies on a roll, the hottest shooters in the last 10 games. Look at the franchise leading the league in field goal percentage. She always gets good looks. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. DeWillard pass to Middleton. He feeds it to Lopez. Here's the franchise. And out of bounds as Chicago gains possession.
Now we get a chance to check out Andre Drummond. Solid year underway for him. Second in field goal percentage. And he's in the top 10 in the league in blocked shots per game. So he's a real force in the paint defensively.
And let's look at his phenomenal field goal percentage again, Steve. I mean, that's really a function of good teammates, a good system. But most of it is just taking good shots and making most of
them. He's got eight. Bucks leading by 14.
Damn it, man. Come on.
Chicago takes it the other way.
Let's go, Giannis, all the way.
Antetokounmpo's got 7 points in the game. Bulls trail by 16. Clark has been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cottonmouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Now here's Drummond. Lopez covering. Buffy passes to Drummond. Six on the shot clock. Buffy defended by Lillard. No good.
More often than not today, those shots have not.
Here's the franchise. He's got 23. And out of bounds.
Come on, man.
And here's what the Chicago Bulls schedule is looking like. They'll host the Denver Nuggets after this one. That game will be a quick pit stop before hitting the road again. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Love Heat defended by Lillard. Love Heat passes to Williams. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Five on the clock. Here's Love Heat. He squares up and sinks it.
Man, here we go with these random ass timeouts, man. Stop, man. Go.
You know, it seems like when they've gone to him, it's really come through. And that's not something they should get away from.
Knock loose.
How the fuck?
Passes it to Buffy. To the middle.
Thank you. Shit.
A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. And that's now 27 points for the franchise. Bulls trail by 18.
He made that.
Their three-point percentage has taken a big leap up since the start of the second half. They're starting to find the range.
Steve, the Lasers are starting to do their thing. That's going to be the ticket for them the rest of the way.
The franchise passes to Lillard. And it's out of bounds to the Bucks as Milwaukee retains possession. Chance now to check out the schedule for Milwaukee. Next up will be a home game matched up against the Pacers. Vucevic checked in for Andre Drummond. Puts it up off the inbound.
And I missed. How did I miss a wide open shot, though?
He's gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. And there's the pass to Buffy. Rebounded by the Bucks. They led by as many as 18 points. Takes the 13th
quarter. There we go.
From the franchise. The franchise has got 8 points in the quarter.
His stroke has been dead on inside, outside, wherever. The shot's just falling for him.
And the shot is long.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively.
That's blocked. He dishes it to Vucevic. Bucks leading by 17. Here's the franchise.
Let's go. Come on, man. I can make these, dog. I don't know why 2K hating. I can make these.
And here are the top free throw shooting teams this month. You don't want to put these guys in the Milwaukee too often. Bucks number one.
Now, they've had a lot of success from the free throw line, so I would look for them to continue to attack the rim.
DeRozan passes to Huffy. A steal. And here they come.
Fuck.
Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And he makes the first. Bulls making a switch here. Both free throws good from Craig. 36 seconds left in the third. Here's the franchise. He's got 31. The shot no good.
Of course I missed that.
The dish to DeRozan. Outside.
Let's go.
As soon as we get back from this short break.
See the show and make yourself heard. Come out and support your hometown Bucks. Don't forget, discount multiple game packages are still available to see the franchise and his teammates. The NBA's Player of the Month is on a tear. Don't miss it.
Welcome back. Fourth quarter action starting up in what has been a one-sided show. And now we'll get a perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for the Bucks.
How about all the points they're getting off turnovers? They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either.
Give me that. Give me that.
Fast break ball. On the court for
the Let's go.
This is out there with Vucevic. Then it's DeRozan, and it's Ball in at the guard position.
Textbook example there.
Why are y'all double teaming? There's no need to double team Zach LaVine. Let's go. Of course, they call it kickball violation. 2K doing everything, man. They gotta just. I just can't let the game flow. Just let the game flow freely. If I get the steal, we get the steal, man. Hell no, get that shit out of here. Thank you.
The franchise has got 14 points here in the second half.
He has really punished these defenders today. No matter who's been on it, he's been giving them
There's the screen. Down low.
Let's go.
And up the court on the rocks on the break.
Let's go, Caruso.
Just keep an eye on the way he battles in the paint when the shot goes up.
The open shot attempts. If gets off his foot. And it's whistled again.
Right here. Yeah. How? I'm at a 75. You telling me I can't hit threes at a 75?
You know, they're being very one-dimensional right now, going to the post every time. But if it works, you don't need another dimension.
Well, they're taking this defense to task, quite honestly. Every one of their last 10 points have come in the paint.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession.
A super defensive play. I mean, if that pass gets through, it's probably 2 points.
And he knew that. He knew if it gets through, it's a score. So that's why he sold out for it and got a hand on it.
DeRozan with it. Now guarded by Middleton.
Hey, hey, hey.
Ball, the pass to Drummond. Here's Buffy.
A
three off the mark. Bucks have gone 5 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at that end of the floor. Pass to the franchise. There's Alexander. And he draws body contact. Looked like a blocking foul. And he was in the shooting motion. So he'll head to the free throw line. First free throw is good. Bulls making a switch here. Both free throws good from Antetokounmpo.
They didn't shoot it well from the line in the first half. But they've turned it around here, and it's helped them secure the lead. I mean, free throw shooting is important when you're trying to pad a lead.
Back to Cole. To the inside. And counts the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Chicago making a switch here. He throw good, Drummond. Bucks leading by 23. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
What a stellar outing in this one for the franchise. He has 35 points now and 3 great steals. This game is all about him right now.
He is in full domination mode, guys.
You know,
you've got to
like
it. Yeah, give me that. Keep going, keep going. Oh my god, y'all trash. He's not that good of a free throw shooter to be making free throws like this. Oh my god.
Shot clock at 3. Here's Paul.
Shot here. 360.
He threw down that 360 like it was no problem, no problem at all. That's insane.
I'm feeling good today. It's a 360. Okay, give me that. All the way, Giannis, that's all you. Hey!
He goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Well, that's a wrap, fellas. No way you come back in this
one. Not anymore. Any chance of that happening went out the window a while ago.
Love V. He's guarded by Russo. Passes at the ball. Shoots from the high post. Goes back up. That one's good. Drummond. Drummond's got 10 points in just the second half.
They have got to put a body on him because otherwise, with his agility and athleticism, they're not going to be able to continue on the offensive
line.
Let's go. The defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last 4 buckets allowed have come from very close range.
What are you doing? Why would you? Come on, man.
I'm sure that's a load off his mind after not hitting a single three-pointer in the first half.
Spent a while up there on the rim.
I'll tell you what, the refs will give you a lot more leeway on that than they used to.
He set the screen on the wing, Williams. Feeds it to DeRozan. Shot clock at six.
Good block. Let's go. Hey, down the court, man. Pass me that ball. Okay, Brooke. Okay. I'm at Robin. I said Brooke. My bad. Robin. Anyways, though, we get our revenge. We blow out the Chicago Bulls. We get our revenge. I'm happy now. So, yeah, man, it's just going to about do it for this one. I'll see y'all in the next video. Till then, peace out.